a great young team, much like Oklahoma City has done with their group.
Oklahoma City into the play-in last year. That is blocked by Holmgren, but finished. Zach Collins was there for it. Engage a little earlier. He's had great finishes. Goes behind the back here. Oh! Little sidestep and a jam by Wembanyama.
Right from the catch.
Agile. Behind the back. Finish it.
And just evades the help. And a true MVP candidate.
Good look inside. Collins on a feed from Champagne.
Well, second straight possession. Announcer jinx on it. He talked about him not getting any shots, and then he got them right away.
Sohan springs free inside. So the Spurs get some of the ball handling duties with the bench unit with no Trey Jones tonight. Late clock here. Sohan finds Branham. Steps inside the line. Little mid-range jumper is good.
Outstanding.
In his dribbling window.
No question. It's going to be a high dribble. The guy is 7'4". Doug McDermott comes on the finish on that.
Williams changes direction. One of his signature moves. The Spurs were there for him. They matched up in the preseason as well this year. Champagne drills a three ball.
He was very frustrated with this back injury. Couldn't lift up kids, had trouble doing normal activities, but now is fired up to be back. He's considered one of the true glue guys and team leaders.
Here's Wembanyama. When he gets the mismatch in transition, he's smart. He runs right to the rim, seals, and the Spurs.
Inside, looking for a cut. Gets one from Williams. Oh, he is met at the rim. Williams looks hurt. Wembanyama kicks it. No look. And Vassell has it knocked out of his hands.
Great cut. Excellent defense. There's no foul there. It's simply the ball runs into a wall and the momentum takes him down. Oklahoma City fans not happy. I think it's a good non-call. Yeah. I don't think there's a foul there. And lost in the shuffle.
Chet Holmgren with 5 points and four rebounds at this point. Slow start for Holmgren. Vassell had the hot hand of the second quarter. And Champagne
that we're going to enjoy for a lot of years. But what the fans are really seeing is a show put on by one of the best guards in the NBA.
And now the Spurs get a reset. Collins goes to the basket. Vassell passed him open. Nice look there by Vassell. The ball on the glass.
Well, and he's got such a variety of finishes, you know.
Graham is fouled and one here. Devontae Graham. That's first a very young general manager in this league, but you can also say, even though they're very young, the window is kind of open right now.
You don't think they're going to bring him back?
I don't think so.
No.
Bassey inside, and Bassey with the dunk. They could fix the rebounding issue right away. And I think a lot of that has to do with Jalen Williams on the bench, Jay Will.